I'm sorry, I'll be right with you. Okay, I'm not saying it's a bad idea. I'm saying it's overkill.
It's a weapon! Kill is the point.
Not if it blows the user's arm off! Just stop talking! Where are we? Ah! You look like someone who's always searching for a new weapon. Am I right?
Actually, I...
But you're just nuts! I am with a customer!
I'm not a customer.
I got it! Triple the powder! It'll blow a Strider sky high! Ba-boom! One-shot kill, guaranteed.
Maybe I am.
Then you are in the right place at the right time, Red! How would you like to be the proud owner of the world's first machine-enhanced...
Explosive, done-in-one, machine-wrecking...
...yet perfectly safe, javelin thrower?
Are you two from around here?
Nah, the claim. Dad sent us out west in search of some unknown opportunity. Said we'll know it when we see it.
Sounds like you had other ideas.
Let's just say that opening another trading post for my parents isn't how I want to make my mark in this world. I imagine traveling alone must be nice.
So she's your partner?
My apprentice. And my sister. She's why we're out here. There was an incident. Another incident.
Involving explosives?
Ba-boom!
And Dad's precious homebrew. He shipped us out the next day.
Huh. Tell me more about this weapon of yours.
Saw a scroll when I was a kid by some Karsha scholar who wandered out west. Had a scary drawing of a Tenakth warrior hunting with a kind of javelin thrower. Effective? Yes. Basic? Undoubtedly. But coming out here made me remember it, and I am on the brink of vastly improving the tool's archaic design.
Whereas I will perfect it.
I can use machine parts to enhance the user's throw, increase the projectile's velocity. Well, Boomer here is adamant that enhancing the projectile is better. Namely with explosive tips.
Boomsticks.
Why not both?
That could work. There's one small snag. I need the parts to make the first working model.
Well, for starters, I'll need charger horns. Intact.
Yeah, that. Just be sure to shoot them off before the machine goes down. Otherwise, they break. But the real innovation, and keep it to yourself, is a fang horn rib.
There's a mean one east of here. Blow it sky high.
Boomer! You get him for me. It's yours. My treat.
You have a deal. Could get around faster if I find a charger to override. I can override one of these chargers. I have to go in quiet so I don't spook the herd.
Goes it, Hammerhead.
Welcome, Outland.
Thank you.
Been spotted.
I get data to over the machine's recordings. Just need to find it.
Thank you.
onto me.
How's the hunting and gathering going, Red?
Getting there.
What can I do for you?
Remind me, what do you need to make a javelin thrower?
You want me to reveal my trade secrets? In public?
A fang horn rib. And don't forget the charger horns. Intact. Ba-boom!
What she said. Just remember to shoot them off before the machine goes down. And keep it to yourself. Right, Red?
I'll be on my way.
Don't be a stranger!
There. That should be enough wild meat for Mildiv.
Thank you.
took a hammer to your head.
How's the hunting and gathering going, Red?
Getting there.
What can I do for you?
I'll be on my way.
Don't be a stranger.
She's on to me. Boomer said that Fanghorn should be nearby. Attack suspicious. There's the Fanghorn. Gonna have to take it down to get its rib. Looks like a landsword. Should be able to harvest its rib now. Got everything I need for Della and Boomer. Now, to see about that weapon of theirs. It's green like Blaze, but it's hard and shiny. I wonder if merchants would be interested.
Welcome, Elven.
Ignoring me again?
I know that look. You've got all the parts, haven't you?
Here you go.
Outstanding! I only need a few minutes to finish the prototype.
I'll take the version that won't blow my arms off, thanks. Hi.
So did you blow up any machines to get the parts? Or any bandits?
You really like explosions, huh?
Here we go.
With the boomsticks?
Oh, you betcha.
Is it safe?
Probably.
Can I have one?
No! Cause we're gonna make you something even better.
Ba-boom!
Don't explode.